हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो लास्ट क्लास वी आर डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन नंबर एक्सरसाइज 1.1 टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो टुडे वी आर डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1.1। सो स्टूडेंट, टू माय लास्ट क्लास आई हैव सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। टुडे रिपीट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 बिकॉज सम स्टूडेंट हैव प्रॉब्लम इन दिस क्वेश्चन। So, we are discussing the question number 5. So, student, 3 multiply 10 crore. So, it is make the value 30 crore. प्लस मैंने बेटा इनकी जो भी वंस टेंस हंड्रेड थाउजेंड पोजीशन डिसाइड कर दी हैं, इन पोजीशंस के अकॉर्डिंग हम इनका मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे। 4 का मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 10 लाख के साथ, तो 4 मल्टीप्लाई 10 लाख इक्वल टू 40 लाख। सो स्टूडेंट, मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10 एंड 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10 लाख एंड 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 लाख एंड 9 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10,000 एंड 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1,000 एंड 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100 एंड 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10 एंड 0 व्हाट 7 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 बिकॉज 1 इज पोजीशन ऑन वंस। वंस मींस ओ। So, 30 करोड़ प्लस 40 लाख प्लस 2 लाख प्लस 90,000 प्लस 5,000 प्लस 300 प्लस 20 प्लस 7 इज इक्वल टू मेक इज द 30 करोड़ 42 लाख 95,327 इज दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ पार्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। अरेंज इन द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर फॉलोइंग नंबर्स। अरेंज इन द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर फॉलोइंग नंबर। सो फर्स्ट नंबर इज 13,804 एंड सेकंड नंबर इज 13,600 एंड थर्ड नंबर इज 13,560 एंड फोर्थ नंबर इज 13,304। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बी स्टूडेंट, we are see the and find the lowest value because ascending order is moved to lowest to highest value is moved to lowest to higher highest value. So in this term the lowest value is 13,304. Lowest value is 13,304 and after then the lowest. So and after that 13,560 is the more than of 13,304. So 13,600 is more than 13,500 from 13,560 and 13,804 is more than from 13,600. So this is order in the ascending. This is order in order is ascending. This is order is ascending order. So ascending order arrange the following digit or following numbers in lowest to highest priority. Lowest to highest priority. And question number 7 says that the arrange the following number in the descending order. Arrange the following number in the descending order. So my student, descending order say that the highest number to lowest number, arrange in the highest number to lowest number. So in this question the highest number is 32,242 and 25,252 is lowest from the 32,242 and 21,000 134 is lowest than from 25,252 and 16,168 is lowest from the 21,134. So this is the descending order. So this is the answer of part first, question number 7. So question number 6 and question number 7 arranged in the ascending order and descending order. Ascending order is arranged in the lowest to highest number, and descending order arranged is to highest order to lowest order, highest to lowest term. This is descending order. So question number 8 is, question number 8 is find the place value of the digit 6 in each of the following. Find the place value of 6 in each of the following. Question number first of question number 8 is 2486. So in this number, place value of 6 is 1s. 1s means 6 multiply 1 is equal to 6. Question number second. The sixth place value is 10,000. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and 10,000. First of all, student denoted the position of all digits. So six is placed on 10,000 value. So 6 multiplied by 10,000 is equal to 60,000. Place value is 60,000. So this is the answer of the part second of question number 8. So student, find the question number 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. You try to solve do yourself. And question number 9 is, so dear student, question number 9 is for you given the following number and write this number in the words and find the smallest number and largest number with the help of all the digit of its number. So this is number, write down in the words. So find the all digits are position. So 2 is position on 1 and 0 is 10, 3 is 100 and 5 is 1000 and 7 is 10,000 and 1 is lakh and 0 is 10 lakh and this is 0 is crore and 4 is 10 crore. So this is the write down in words following way. So 4 is 40 crore, 1,75,302. So dear student, you are remember the जो भी अपनी tens वाली value है उनको ones वाली value, it means tens position पे 4 है तो इसको करोड़ वाली वैल्यू के साथ कंबाइंड करके लिखना पड़ेगा एंड ऐसे ही लाख वाली वैल्यू को 10 लाख वाली वैल्यू के साथ एंड 1000 वाली वैल्यू को 10,000 वाली वैल्यू के साथ कंबाइंड करके आपको इन दी फॉर वर्ड्स में लिखना पड़ेगा. सो 40 करोड़ 1,75,302. 2. So smallest number of this number following digits is 1002347. It means 10,23,457. Sir, 00 middle में क्यों आया? आपने first क्यों नहीं लिखा? 00 बेटा हमने middle में इसलिए लिखा है, अगर 00 को हम किसी number के सामने 0 लगाते हैं तो उस 0 की value नगण्य मानी जाती है, इसलिए हमने 0 को middle में लिखा है. So is the smallest value of this number and largest number is, so is reverse of the number of smallest number and 0 is placed on last of the number. So 75,43,21,000 is the largest number of following digit in the using this number. So question number 10 is the find the product of the place value and face value of 5 in this number. This number is 24,63,5,724. So first of all we are denoted the all digit position. So 4 is position in 1 and 2 is position on 10 and 7 is position on 100 and 5 is 10,000. So place value of the 5 is 5,000 and face value of 5 is 5. So product of the place value and face value is 5,000 multiplied by 5. So is equal to is 25,000. This is the answer now of question number 10. So student, next question we are discuss in next class. So today class is enough and